Welcome to Dhamma Advait. My dear friends, today we are going to talk about collection of samples in skin cytology. Many of my vet professionals, they do have microscope in their practice, but we are so much busy in our day-to-day routine that we skip this important step of our diagnosis and hurriedly start giving the treatment. Yes, it even happened to me. For many years, my microscope was lying in a corner, and then I started loving the microscope, started knowing more about it. I read in various books how to do the cytology. I myself saw many channels on YouTube, techniques of skin cytology. And now, my dear friends, your Dhamma Advait is very regularly using it in my day-to-day practice. And I appeal to you and request to you that you too can use it in your routine cases. It is very simple, and how simple I am going to tell you or share with you today. My dear friends, there are three techniques of skin cytology in veterinary dermatology. There are three techniques how to collect a sample in skin cytology. First technique is through using glass microscopic slide. This is a glass microscopic slides. This is the whole setup for, it is very simple setup, not a very, you know, very difficult to use. It is very simple setup. So always use a new microscopic slide. Place the slide directly over the target area and then place a thumb over the site and gently press once. Avoid thick specimen. Take multiple samples on the same slide using different sites. Sample from intact pustules are obtained by gently rupturing the pustule with a sterile needle. Samples from crusted lesions are obtained by lifting the crust and getting the sample from the beneath. It is so simple to collect this specimen using glass microscopic slide. Second technique I will tell you now, acetate tape method. These are normal tapes, transparent tapes. Press clear acetate tape over the target area. Skip the fixation step. We don't have to use any reagent for watching the specimen under microscope. So no dipping, it's nothing. Allow the specimen to dry and mount it using immersion oil and watch it in the microscope. Third is scraping technique. Scraping technique most of us have seen and taught in the college and very much used to it. A skin scraping spatula is used to collect the material from beneath the nail beds or skin folds. Using staining techniques, we have to use our microscope to watch this slide. In my next episode, I am going to tell you how to do the staining of these samples. Thank you for watching Dhamma Advait. If you liked this episode of Dhamma Advait, please do not forget to subscribe the channel. And my dear friends, please press the bell icon to get notifications for my forthcoming videos. Thank you from Dhamma Advait.